Zuccarello with it. Zuccarello moves in, gives to Kaprizov. Kaprizov fires, scores! Kaprizov beats Merzlikens, and the Wild with a power play goal for the third consecutive game have drawn even 1-1.
The puck actually works its way around to Kaprizov, in and out of traffic. He comes up, and Zuccarello with a little screen, decoy, seeing eye shot. There's not a lot for Kirill to shoot through there, but he's able to put it in the top corner, and the Wild, from a situation where it looks like, and there's a chance they might go into the breakdown a couple, they've now tied it up.